Welcome to our channel, Trendsetters, where we bring you the latest insights and trends in the world of cryptocurrencies. In today's video, we'll be discussing the top 10 cryptocurrencies to invest in 2023. If you're looking to make informed investment decisions in the ever-evolving crypto market, you've come to the right place. We'll explore the potential of these digital assets and provide you with valuable insights to help you stay ahead of the curve. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to stay updated on the latest crypto trends and investment opportunities. Let's dive in. Number 1. Bitcoin, BTC. Bitcoin is the first and most well-known cryptocurrency, launched in 2009 by an anonymous individual or group known as Satoshi Nakamoto. It operates on a decentralized network called the blockchain, which ensures transparency, security, and immutability of transactions. Bitcoin's decentralized nature and limited supply, capped at 21 million coins, contribute to its perceived value and potential as a store of value. It has gained global recognition and acceptance, with increasing adoption by individuals, institutions, and merchants. Bitcoin's volatility and speculative nature have attracted investors seeking potential high returns. It has also paved the way for the development of thousands of other cryptocurrencies and has become a symbol of the broader blockchain and digital asset revolution. Number 2. Ethereum, ETH. Ethereum is a decentralized blockchain platform that enables the development of smart contracts and decentralized applications. Launched in 2015, Ethereum introduced the concept of programmable blockchain, allowing developers to build and deploy their own applications on its platform. Ether is the native cryptocurrency of the Ethereum network and serves as a fuel for executing smart contracts and interacting with dApps. Ethereum's robust ecosystem, scalability improvements, and active developer community have contributed to its widespread adoption and made it a crucial platform for the growth of decentralized finance and non-fungible tokens. Number 3. Binance Coin, BNB. Binance Coin is the native cryptocurrency of the Binance Exchange, one of the largest and most popular cryptocurrency exchanges globally. Launched in 2017, BNB operates on the Binance Chain and Binance Smart Chain networks. BNB has multiple use cases within the Binance ecosystem, including discounted trading fees, participation in token sales, and payment for various services. Binance has also developed Binance DX, a decentralized exchange built on the Binance Chain, further enhancing the utility of BNB. The continuous growth of Binance and its expanding ecosystem have contributed to the increasing value and adoption of BNB. Number 4. Cardano, ADA. Cardano is a blockchain platform that aims to provide a secure and scalable infrastructure for the development of decentralized applications and smart contracts. Launched in 2017 by a team of researchers and engineers, Cardano differentiates itself through its scientific approach and peer-reviewed research. It uses a layered architecture that separates the settlement layer from the computation layer, enabling flexibility, scalability, and security. ADA is the native cryptocurrency of the Cardano network, used for transaction fees, staking, and participating in the platform's governance. Cardano's focus on sustainability, scalability, and interoperability positions it as a promising project in the blockchain space. Number 5. Polkadot, DOT. Polkadot is a multi-chain blockchain platform that aims to enable interoperability between different blockchains. Launched in 2020 by Ethereum co-founder Gavin Wood, Polkadot utilizes a unique technology called the relay chain to connect multiple blockchains, known as parachains, into a single network. This interoperability allows for the seamless transfer of assets and data across different chains, enhancing scalability and efficiency. DOT serves as the native cryptocurrency of the Polkadot network, used for governance, staking, and bonding. Polkadot's ability to foster collaboration and innovation among diverse blockchains has made it an intriguing project with potential applications in decentralized finance, gaming, and more. Number 6. Solana, SOL. Solana is a high-performance blockchain platform designed for decentralized applications and crypto projects. Launched in 2020, Solana aims to address the scalability and speed limitations of existing blockchain networks. It achieves this through a unique combination of technological features, including a proof-of-history consensus mechanism, a high network throughput, and low transaction fees. Solana's fast transaction speeds and low costs make it an attractive option for developers and users alike. SOL is the native cryptocurrency of the Solana network. The growing ecosystem and potential for scalability have contributed to the increasing popularity of Solana in the blockchain space. Number 7. Chainlink Link. Chainlink is a decentralized oracle network that facilitates the integration of real-world data with smart contracts on blockchain platforms. Launched in 2017, Chainlink aims to solve the issue of trust and reliability when it comes to fetching data from external sources. It achieves this by connecting smart contracts with off-chain data providers through a network of decentralized oracles. These oracles ensure the accuracy and security of data inputs, enabling smart contracts to execute based on real-world information. Link is the native cryptocurrency of the Chainlink network, used for incentivizing oracle providers and securing the network through staking. Chainlink's technology has found utility in various industries such as decentralized finance, DeFi, insurance, gaming, and supply chain management. Number 8. Ripple XRP. Ripple is a digital payment protocol and cryptocurrency that focuses on facilitating fast and low-cost international money transfers. Ripple was created in 2012 and has since gained recognition for its innovative approach to cross-border transactions. Unlike traditional banking systems, Ripple utilizes a consensus algorithm known as the XRP ledger to validate transactions and settle payments efficiently. XRP serves as the native cryptocurrency of the Ripple network and can be used as a bridge currency for converting between different fiat currencies. Ripple has established partnerships with numerous financial institutions and aims to revolutionize the global remittance industry with its blockchain-based solutions. Number 9. Litecoin LTC. Litecoin is a peer-to-peer cryptocurrency that was created in 2011 by Charlie Lee, a former Google engineer. Often referred to as the silver to Bitcoin's gold, Litecoin was designed to offer faster transaction confirmation times and a different hashing algorithm, known as script, compared to Bitcoin. These characteristics make Litecoin more suitable for everyday transactions. Like Bitcoin, Litecoin operates on a decentralized network and utilizes blockchain technology. It has gained widespread adoption and is supported by various cryptocurrency exchanges and payment platforms. LTC, the native cryptocurrency of Litecoin, is used for transactions as a store of value and as a means of transferring funds globally. Number 10. Polygon. Polygon is a Layer 2 scaling solution for the Ethereum blockchain, aiming to improve scalability and reduce transaction costs. It utilizes sidechains, plasma chains, and a proof-of-stake consensus mechanism to achieve faster and more cost-effective transactions for decentralized applications. Matis is the native cryptocurrency of the Polygon network, used for staking, transaction fees, and governance. With its seamless integration with Ethereum, Polygon has become a favored choice for developers seeking scalable solutions and has gained significant traction within the blockchain community. Thank you for watching our video on the top cryptocurrencies to invest in 2023. If you found this information valuable, please hit the like button, subscribe to our channel for more insightful content, and don't forget to leave your comments below. Stay tuned for more updates from Trendsetters. Happy investing!